You have to be here?
I do have to be here because of some stupid idea from Danny, who you had to hire because you stole his other stupid idea.
Don't get personal because you didn't do your work. There is no Danny's idea. Everything that comes in here belongs to the agency.
You mean you?
As long as you still work here.
Is that a threat?
Relax.
You know what? Here's a blank piece of paper. Why don't you turn that into glow coat?
Are you out of your mind? You gave me 20 ideas, and I picked out one of them that was a kernel that became that commercial.
Which you changed just enough so that it was yours.
That's the way it works. There are no credits on commercials.
But you got the Clio.
It's your job. I give you money, you give me ideas.
And you never say thank you.
That's what the money is for. You're young. You will get your recognition. It is absolutely ridiculous to be 2 years into your career and counting your ideas. Everything to you is an opportunity. And you should be thanking me every morning when you wake up, along with Jesus, for giving you another day. Oh, come on. Sorry about your boyfriend, okay?